TV. Shout out to Nick Frankel for the past